Ever since I was young, I had the singular dream of being a stand-up comedian.
There's the guy that pissed himself.
Is it something you do every night?
It's not part of the act.
Oh, well, that's definitely hilarious.
I'm not even on stage and I'm getting heckled.
What I want to know is how bad are you?
Do you think I should stick with it?
I think you should even quit being a journalist. There's a really good hardware store near here. You can get a rope, you get a little stool.
Kill yourself.
Put it on your credit card, you're not even going to have to pay.
My office, now.
You've been doing more stand-up gigs, haven't you?
No.
This year we decided to spend the money on the comedian instead. Not many smiles after the year we had. Not since we lost 40% of the staff.
Cutbacks.
No, office fire.
I've been dying on my arse every night.
We are doing a comedy special.
Really?
Do you have a 9-to-5 job?
Well, I do now, yeah.
And how do you feel doing it?
Dead inside.
You are being sent to LA to make the Hollywood comedians, in particular, Dustin Stratford.
They'll never get Dustin's trap.
I want him on the cover!
Oh.
That's where I want him. And loads of pages in the middle.
Mr. Mulligan, first time in LA?
It's Mullinger.
Isn't it just?
Left a load of messages about Dustin.
Dustin's on a break. Dustin's not interested in giving any interviews. He wasted a trip.
What do you put your success down to?
Being funny, I guess, and chowing down on a lot of producer dong. Don't think that.
Being a successful comedian, it's not really about being funny, is it?
What?
That British sarcasm?
If you had to do it all again, what would you do differently?
Are we not sitting in an awesome Malibu beach house? Life is sweet.
Thank you.
How's the stand-up going, then?
I gave it up. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this.
Well, I think you're funny. You're already making me laugh.
I just wanted to be a comedian.
If it's something that's important to you, you have to fight for it.
You need to go out there, discover yourself.
It's James Mullinger!
That you can trick.
13-year-old schoolgirls have tweeted less cliché bollocks.
What really gets me is you travel halfway around the world just to see some frat movie stars' balls get mugged and pissed on by some inbred hillbilly. Don't get me wrong, that kind of stuff was fun back in my uni days, but I never thought I'd make a career out of it.
I love that British humour.
What he doesn't know is that the Comedian's Guide to Survival says...
Who are you talking to? Who's that player?